In this ceremony, we remember the end of the First World War. We remember the sacrifice of hundreds of thousands of soldiers who died here near Ypres, fighting for the cause of freedom and peace.
Because what those brave men achieved 100 years ago deserves never to be forgotten.